On the edge of the Ozarks, the Missouri Department of Conservation hosts a free outdoors workshop to get an otherwise underserved population out into nature. Women. This month, the MDC hosted 118 women and showed them the basics of male-dominated pursuits, including hunting, firearms, canoeing, and fishing.
There we go.
We have a weekend for women. We know that sometimes it's very difficult when their mentors are their fathers, their brothers, their husbands, their boyfriends, and that creates some kind of friction. So when we bring the women here, we just eliminate that piece of it and train them at the level that they are, and then they can go home and they can show someone their target. And right then, all of that is kind of broken down. They can go out and shoot together. They feel empowered.
Thanks. Very good.
This is Sue Jeffrey's second year participating in the program.
It's so nice to hang out with women with a similar interest. You know, we're all kind of interested in the outdoors and things that we can learn. Today we are shooting firearms, learning about safety with them. We're shooting rifles, and I enjoyed all of it, loading it, just the mechanics of how a gun shoots.
MDC agent and firearms instructor Tyler Brown says he loves the chance to work with groups of women.
If you get a group of ladies like this out here today, they're very good at taking instructions and putting it into practice. You get a bunch of guys to do the same thing, and they tend to think that they know what they're talking about. Whether they've shot before or have never shot at all, they're punching them in bullseye. Every single one of them has put rounds in the bullseye, so it's great to just come out and either let them hone their skills or introduce them to something that they've never tried before.
St. Louis-based mom Jenny Keller grew up with a family of hunters and knows a thing or two about the outdoors. But she says her daughters have had many more opportunities to get outside than she did. And this weekend is a way for her to catch up.
I haven't shot a shotgun since I was a kid when my dad took me out. And so it was really kind of fun being able to get out there and do it and not feel like I'm being criticized by anybody else that's shooting it, saying, you're not doing it right, you're doing it wrong, or you're doing it not my way. But showing the right way to do it and not being judged by it again.
This weekend also gave Keller a chance to try things for the first time, including catching a fish.
Even if I don't go fishing ever again, or if I just go for the experience and I put my pole in and I don't touch the fish ever again, at least I know I've done it once.
Yeah.
All right, well, we might as well fillet him up.
Emily Volschlager is a stay-at-home mom from Eureka, Missouri. She signed up for the weekend as a way to connect with her husband.
My husband's really outdoorsy, and I have been accused of not being outdoorsy, and so I'm trying to prove myself and that I might be afraid of spiders, but I can be a tough girl and do archery and learn how to do other outdoorsy things. You know, it's a little bit intimidating at first when you see like the lineup of all the things that you can learn, but just knowing that you can come in like knowing nothing about archery and being able to pick it up and like get them all grouped and like a small little group like you're supposed to, by the end, you just feel really confident.
In addition to developing outdoor skills and a sense of empowerment, women that go through the weekend often feel compelled to share what they've learned. Michelle Manning came with her mother and says that she plans to recruit more family members to come next year.
You will learn some really awesome skills. That's my selling point for them. Because my daughter doesn't like bugs, and so I've got to be able to overcome that. And because we're going to be outside, but I think we should learn more than just how to do our hair and where to go to get our nails. But I just want to tell every lady that I know, you guys, we can just do this.
This is old school Wyatt Earp.
One thing I would like women to leave here with is a comfort level that even the basics that they have gotten, they can take their families and they can do things that they might have thought they could not do before. So they just need to know that and get out and do it.
Reporting with Caitlin Kress on education for the Hale Center for Journalism, Lindsay Fote.
We did it! We did it!